From my point of view, this planet belongs to all of us. And I think climate change impacts are showing us we are so interdependent. It's no longer Europe or North America or Latin America or Asia or sub-Saharan Africa, that neglected child, we don't want to worry about it. We are so interdependent. So my call is that wherever we are, those of us who care about this planet, we must continue to dialogue and go beyond dialogue and take personal responsibility, personal action.